What's up? Just did my full body workout and I didn't get the chance to film that, so now we are the place to get my Ben and Jerry because it's Saturday. So on a typical Saturday evening, we're gonna get our Ben and Jerry's. So I think we're gonna go with the same taste as last week and every week, and maybe they have peanut butter, but I see no one, so I'm gonna take the fruit nuts or speculoos. No, I'll go the fruit nuts. I think it's gonna be the fruit.
Hey, how you going? You okay?
Yeah.
I'm living.
And
selfies in
there. No, it's for my vlog. For my YouTube vlog.
For your vlog?
Yeah, because and for my bodybuilding journey, I'm vlogging everything I'm doing. So this is
what's the link? Oh, so I can look.
It's just Jay Bazuka.
Jay Bazuka?
Yeah, Jay Bazuka and
that's say a cool name.
Yeah, thank you. So it's my new friends. Say hi.
Hi.
There you go. All right. Enjoy the weekend. Bye bye. Yeah. Got it. Right. So I get my Ben and Jerry's. The most important thing on a Saturday.
With early mornings with straight flights back to New Orleans, trying to stay focused on what's important. The ones that matter, they stay supporting, so I stay recording. My plane is boarding, y'all are funny style, just like Tracy Morgan. Haters speak, but I straight ignore them. My lady's Greek and her face is foreign. Like every week, I'm going places touring. Y'all are hella weak, the songs you make is boring. Sleepless stressing about success, I lied and passed the dro. Every now and then, these things do happen though.
Sleepless
anxiety I'm exhausted with. One day they'll say he just lost his shit. Losing sleep in the studio, trying to make sure it's the hottest shit. But the fans get anxious, like, when the fuck are you dropping shit? Man, come off of it. Rappers dropping this off the shit. Well, I'm working till I'm on top of it. But never take a second to stop and say it's not your bit. Sleep is stressing about success. I like it past the drum.
So, now we're gonna do the mass, full mass on your chest. And we're gonna do incline dumbbell press and different levels.
Since 9, I made my mind, I'm 9 to 5, just so for me, I'm 9 to 5, 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 I'm
Right. Listen up. If you like the new hip hop and R&B, you definitely have to listen to this song. This song is a killer. I swear, this is the killer. Listen to good. Listen good. This is Party Next Door featuring Drake.
Me, y'all never come to me. Why you gotta start, girl? Why you gotta start? I know we make time for things that we want. I know you got another nigga trying to play the part. Just cause he got a heart don't mean he got a heart.
You feel it?
Standing in the field and he still ain't in the field. If anything should change, then I thought we had a deal. Lately you keep questioning what you get out the deal. Doing things.
Yeah, bitches be pressed for paper, chillin' with my.
So, it's time for breakfast. I get up a little bit late, but I think I wake up at 9. I did my cardio for an hour and a half and did some workouts, you know, the basic ones. And now I'm gonna have my breakfast. It's crab day today, so it's look. Every day is looking good to eat, but I did some pinda cast with ham. Not with bread, not ham, with bread in it. And it's my day off today, so I will all day, so we're gonna look after that. So this is my breakfast, and I need my subs. I need my BCAA, yes, my favorite one, I think it's raspberries, so let's go, eat that shit up.
You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone.
So I had to drop my car at the garage to do an to check him up, to update him and everything. And it turns out he don't have a replacement car for me. And but is this in the same town of my mom's boyfriend? So I'm going to his house now. And it's, I think it's 10 or 15 minutes walk. So it's cardio though. It's definitely cardio. I'm doing cardio right now. It's yeah. Well, it's okay, you know. It's good weather. I don't have that much in Belgium, so I'm enjoying it, doing my cardio on this. So I have my stuff with me. My food, my water, my BCAA and everything. So I made it though. Look at the street, how long it is. So I made. So this is the house. I hope he's home. I see the car. Hope he ain't going for a walk. Oh my god. So we're gonna, come on. One more. Well, come on. Almost there. Almost there. All right, over here. Let's see. Is somebody home? He's home. You got it. Come on, open the door.
Inbreng het.
Hoi.
En jouw foto toch
nog mee? Nee. Ça va?
Goed dan, jong.
We're gonna make pancakes. So, I spent my day at my stepdad, the boyfriend of my mom. We're gonna wash the car. Why gonna wash the car? Because she is dirty. Yeah, and we're gonna make pancakes. Yeah, it's gonna be protein pancakes, so it's a good thing about that. But first of all, I wanna show you the family dog, the bad boy around here. Hey boy, hey boy, hey boy, hey boy. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Hey, you happy to see me? Yeah. You happy to see me, boy? And boy, what's wrong? What's wrong? Alright, let's go. Come here, come here. Oh, what's hold. Oh, you pissing over me, bro? Ah, goddammit. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey. Hey. What you doing with this? What you doing with this? Yeah, what you doing with this? Yeah? What you doing with this? Don't piss on me, alright? Don't piss on me. Don't piss on me. Calm down, goddammit. I'm gonna run, babe. You wanna run? You wanna run? You wanna run? Stay. Jealous motherfucker. Pancakes. Oh.
Is it plat zot?
Protein pancakes. I hope it's protein.
Oh.
It's warm. You wanna have a pancake, bro? Do you wanna have a pancake? Thank you, bro. Come here, bro. Another one. Oh. Come, bro. I got it.